Hi, my name is Siddhant Iyer and I'm a final year student currently pursuing my Bachelor's of Technology in Computer Science Engineering at Bennett University. In this video, I will be sharing my internship experience at DNEC. As this internship was at the unfortunate time of the COVID-19 pandemic, this was a work from home internship. The internship started on 1st February and is expected to complete on 31st July. Let me tell you something about DNEC. In the film industry or the motion pictures industry, DNEC is a leading visual effects and animation studio company for different films and television shows. DNEC is an international company with studios in different continents of the world. They have studios in London, Vancouver, Mumbai, Los Angeles, Chennai, Montreal, and Chandigarh. DNEC was formed through the merger of Prime Focus and Double Negative in 2014. DNEC is an established company with 20 years of experience and have won numerous awards to rightly claim so. Let us look at some of them. DNEC has 6 Academy Awards for Best VFX for projects such as Tenet, First Man, Blade Runner 2049, Ex Machina, Interstellar, and Inception. Along with different Academy Awards, they have also won BAFTA Awards, which is also known as British Television or Film and Television Arts Awards, and VES Awards, which is known as Visual Effects Society. For other projects such as Chernobyl, Altered Carbon, Black Mirror, Mission Impossible Fallout, and Dunkirk. As you can see, these are some trophies and awards collected by DNEC. Now, let me explain to you the timeline. Week 1 was only introduction, as you can guess. It was getting to know each other and it was very formal. Week 2 was VFX training. Film industry and VFX is totally different from software industry, hence we had to go through training to get to know the basics and different terminologies. After that, we had department-wise training. After the general idea of the industry, we were handed over to our respective departments, which was prod tech in my case. Week 4, we were given a project assignment, or rather a very small task in Python. The main problem statement for our assignment was also provided and we were briefed on what to do. The next couple of weeks was completion of training. These 2 weeks were used in completing previous trainings on VFX and department and was used to complete the previous tasks given to us. Week 7 and 8, we were briefed about different topics that were currently ongoing in the company and we were asked to choose one according to our interests and likings. After choosing our respective topics, week 9 and 10, we were introduced to senior employees working in the same field for our training. Then, the beginning of the training was in week 11 and week 12, where we were given intensive training on the topics, small tasks and assignments before being assigned to real life projects. Some of the technologies used were Python, C++, Maya, Unreal Engine by Epic Games, and many such more content creation tools and software. Let me show you a small example on Unreal Engine. This is a small example of Unreal Engine and how it can be used for content creation using visualizations. As you can see, there is a long terrain and the landscape has many things such as the grass, the flowers and ferns, the character, the camera, the sky, lighting and many such things. Along with the background and the foreground, we have something known as animation sequencer. This is the animation sequencer, and it acts like an ordinary film editor or video editor where you can transform, add camera transitions and many such stuff. Let me just play the video to show you an example.
As you can see, the actor is doing an action and there are VFX taking place in the background as well as the foreground, and the actor reacts to it accordingly, and there are camera transitions as well to make it more dramatic.
It's only been 3 months in this internship and I have 3 more left to go, but I have learned a lot in these 3 months and I look forward to learn more new things with the guidance and support of my mentors. Thank you for watching this video. Stay safe and take care.